Hi, this is Pastor Craig from First Baptist Church. And these are strange times we're living in with all the social distancing and all the crazy things going on in the world today. But I just wanted to take a minute to go over some things with you as members of our church to let you know kind of what's going on at the church and what we have ahead in the future. As you know, the last couple weeks we've had our services online. We've not been meeting in person, and from what we understand right now, that's going to continue for several more weeks. We'll let you know exactly how long that's going to take place, but that will continue for several more weeks. But I wanted to talk to all our members and attenders and faithful givers to encourage you to continue to be faithful in your giving to the church and the financial needs there. And also, remember, the church is not just the building, but the church is the people. And the church is continuing. We are still the church because we, the people, are still continuing. And let me go over a few things that have been going on the last couple weeks since you haven't been able to meet together, just to let you know what we've been doing as a church. We've contacted most of our senior members in the church and see if they had any needs or needed any. We delivered some groceries and other supplies to them. Our youth and some of the Bible studies are continuing to meet through Zoom. And other kids ministries and other things on Zoom. You may have seen in the newspaper that we were able to dispatch our mobile medical unit that we just received not long ago. It's now up in Harlingen, helping out at the hospital in Harlingen with the emergency room there. And we praise the Lord for using that. Also, several people are making masks to deliver to the hospitals as well. I'll mention more about that in a moment. But there's lots of things going on that we, the church, are doing. And I want to encourage you to go to our website, fbcbrownsville.com. There's lots of things that you can avail yourself to there. You can see the sermons from past. Also, there's the podcast. Remind you, as we're reading through the book, the New Testament this year, each of the different staff members has a short little devotional thought to go along with the reading each day so that you can avail yourself of that. You can also see the sermons from Ecclesia, from El Cavario. Also, there's things on there for our FBC kids and the student ministry. Lots of different resources that you can avail yourself to there. There's also some buttons or tabs that I want to call your attention to there on the website. The first one is a prayer button. You click on that prayer button. If you have a prayer need, go there. You can list the prayer requests that you may have. Also, you can go there to pray for other people who have listed their request. And there's a little praying hands underneath the prayer request. Click on that to say that you prayed for that particular prayer request. There's also a tab for volunteers. If you can help out in different things that we may need, put your contact information there. I mentioned earlier about different masks. There's more information on that volunteer tab. If you want to be able to make some masks that we can distribute to the hospitals in the area, there's more information there under the volunteer tab. Also, there's a needs tab there. If you have any needs that we can help you with, put your needs on there and we will get back with you and try to help you out with that. One thing that you can also use that needs tab for, we're making some yard signs that will be available sometime next week. If you would like a yard sign, you can go to that needs tab and put your contact information there so that we can get back in touch with you and Jeremy will get back in touch with you. It's just a sign that'll show that our website so that others in your neighborhood, when they see that sign, they can go there and see the resources that we have available as well. There's also a give tab on there so that you can give. And since we're not meeting together every Sunday, we're not passing the offering plate, but let me go over at least three ways that you can continue to give to the financial needs of our church. First is by clicking that give tab, and you can follow the instructions that are listed there on how you can give either one-time gift or a recurring gift if you want it to go every week or every month or twice a month or however you want to do that. You can set that up there. If you're having problems technically doing that, go back to the needs button and just say, I need some help, and we'll contact you and walk you through that as well. Another way you can continue to give is by, from the convenience of your home, just pick up your phone and call your bank and ask your bank to set up what's called bill pay, and they can send a check directly from your bank to our church on whatever frequency that you want, weekly or monthly or however you want. We've had members of our church been doing that for months, even before the coronavirus came up. So that's another way that you can give. If you're not as tech savvy of going through the computer, we still accept checks too. And so if you want to put a check in the mail and just mail it to First Baptist Church, 1600 Boca Chica, we will still get that as well. Finally, we just want to tell you that we love you and we're praying for you and we're here for you. If you need us, please contact us. We want to encourage you to still be the church, to invite other people to tune in at 10:45 on Sunday, to listen to the message that God has for each of you, and continue to focus on God. Be safe.